sauger. I just missed one, guys, but my dad got a little sauger, first fish of the day.
Fuck, good. I thought it was a nice crappie. Gosh.
I just dropped down and had one. All right. We're just basically on a brush pile on the shore. There's a fallen tree. You can see it. Right there is the stump. And it just goes down. And these crappies are just sitting right in it. But we'll see what we can do. Yep, there we go. My minnow was dancing, man, when I saw that tap. Oh yeah, that's a nice one. Look at that. Beautiful crappie. Woo. And this guy's really fat.
That's a good average one.
I only had one rod. This guy's super fat. Really healthy. Beautiful fish going in the well. There's one. Line with slack. Another good eater, man. Nice, healthy, fat, black crappie. Or is this white crappie? I can't even tell.
Black one.
Yeah, yeah. Black crappie. Just that small top. This is a nice one. Oh. Just pulling them out of that brush. It's a pretty simple technique for these crappies. Another nice one. White crappie this time.
Alright, guys. A little rain started, so I put the chest cam away and boom, two keepers. Not bad ones. Nice little eaters. But yeah, we just got to this brush pile. It's a more offshore brush pile. And we got right onto it. We used the Minkota. We spot locked right on top of it. And this is what you get. Another black crappie. It's our fourth fish, I think, in this spot. We caught a smaller one, but that's a nice one. Might have to keep this guy because he jugged it, but not a bad guy. Really fat, healthy fish. All right, let's get some more.
Doubled up, KC.
I saw him tap it and
oh.
Got KC two just nice got a black crappies.
Let's see the other one.
I saw him tap it, and I had to pick up the rod to feel the bite. Boom. Healthy fish. This one's a little bit bigger, but nice ones. All right, let's get some more. Just pretty much as I put that rod back down, another black, quality black crappie came and picked it up. Fat fish, really healthy. All right, let's get some more. My dad just can't buy himself a crappie. Another one. They're all around this like same size. They're not huge, but they're all good, like really good average size.
Good eater size.
Yeah. You might have got one on your black rod too. And you got
here, take the camera.
You got one on both, you got a double. There's one.
All right.
Oh, this is snag.
Oh. Thought I had one. All right, well, we got a double.
Here. Boom. Twins.
Yeah. Sweet. That's our...
14th? 13th
yeah,
and 14th,
yeah, I think. Something like that. I'm already losing
track. We're losing track. How many we got in the box now, but nice.
Yeah. All right, let's get some more.
Casey just got a nice one in the boat.
I just put the minnow down there, and I dropped it for a second. It hit. That's a nicer one, probably 11, 12 incher. But these crappies are super healthy here. Beautiful fish. Guys, we're just catching fish after fish. The rain just stopped, so I might put my chest cam on again. But I mean, they're all nice fish. We probably have like over 20 keepers in the live well. insane. But just another nice eater crappie. All right, let's get some more.
All right, guys, nice white crappie. We're like in a tree basically, and I just dropped down. It's super deep right here, but this tree's fell, and nice white crappie. All right, let's get some more. Yep, felt that tap. I'm literally in this tree. Another nice white crappie. They're just right in that brush, man. Show you guys what we're using. Super simple. Jig had his fat out. Dad's hooked up.
Deep, I don't know what it is. It's a big fish. It might be a garbage fish, not a crappie. I've been for years without a figure here.
It's a keeper. Oh. Yeah, get that guy in.
No, this guy came deep.
Yeah, it's like a shelf here, the shoreline right here.
Nice, this one came in deep water.
Yeah, nice fish.
Woo.
Keep that one.
Yeah. Well, how big was yours?
He's in the brush. Can I get him out? Whoa. I don't know what this thing is. It ain't no crappie. Some sort of garbage fish. Come on.
Mike's coming this way. I saw a flash of him. I didn't see him though.
Big cat. Big cat.
Hey, you get some big good B-roll?
We got a double of cats. What the heck? What the heck is this?
Look at that, it's full of cats. Here's mine.
We never catch catfish here. Never. And we have two double.
They're twins.
Yeah.
We got hooked up at the same time.
And we're just fishing like a brush pile. And have we ever really caught many channel cats here at all? No. In this lake? And we doubled up. There's like a school of them here.
I mean, if you love catfish, those are just perfect ones to
keep. They're like identical. Big boys.
I mean,
boys.
Nice.
Huge channel.
Fish there.
Fat, healthy fish. Let them go. I can't believe I got mine was stuck in the brush for a little bit and I got it out. I'm straight back down.
Gotta be a school of cats.
Yeah, well, let's see if we can get any crappies down there. But yeah, let's get some more.
Yep.
All right, a little update. It's probably a nice, fat, healthy 12-inch white crappie. Just an 1/8-ounce jig head. Back to our original spot. We were at this morning, and this is like our 5th or 6th crappie here. A nice one. Sweet. Let's get some more. Fish on. Oh. I mean, we just have so many fish. But it's nice to just catch them and let them go. Nice eater. Keeps coming back. I mean, just quality. Quality and quantity. Nice fish. Just as soon as I put it down there. Every fish.
What's double jig.
Yeah. Oh, jug. I just sat down.
I mean, just off the bottom?
Yeah.
All right, guys, we're ending the day. Central Wisconsin crappies, and we killed it today, man. Beginning of the day, it was a little cloudy, a little rainy, and I mean, the fish were just biting, man. Every brush pile we went to, we got like 15 keepers from. We had two spots that we got 15 keepers from, and then we have 30 keepers, and we probably caught another, I don't even know, another 20 or 25 and let them go. So could have had our limit, but decided to let a bunch of fish go. But we were just cruising the shoreline, finding these brush piles, these trees falling in the water, and the crappies were stacked up on them. We did have one offshore spot too, but you had to be right on the brush, and we were just using an 1/8 ounce jig head with a fathead minnow. But awesome day out here. But this is the time of year, man, to come out and hammer the crappies. They're schooling up, and they're beautiful fish. Got a white crappie, tons of black crappies too. It's probably 50-50, but both black and white crappies. And crushed it today. Just 1/8 ounce jig heads, brush piles, fathead minnows. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.